The goal was to show that these devices could operate in a completely non-invasive way, simultaneously on babies that were being monitored in the conventional manner.
There she goes. 45% of them come away with some kind of scars from procedures and from the adhesives that attach them to these various wired devices.
These devices, when I look at it, I think the least I'm worried about in some ways are the little radio frequencies that are being sent, when I can see the profundity of benefits that comes when you think about how this allows this baby to interact more naturally with his or her environment, including his or her parent.
Changing a diaper will be easier without all the